The Griffin High football team was in action Friday night at Terra Stadium in Jonesboro, where the Bears were taking on the Mount Zion Jonesboro Bulldogs. The Bulldogs scored first on this 29-yard field goal by Leland Little. Griffin was quick to answer on this 4-yard touchdown run by Malik Miller. It's the first of his 3 scores on the night. Then Mount Zion Jonesboro scored on this 38-yard run by Kirkland Vernadero. Here he was down, but there was no whistle. He got up and took it all the way to the house. Malik Miller then scored on this tackle-breaking touchdown run around the right side. Watch him go as he bumps and stumbles his way through the Bulldog defense into the end zone. Anthony Stroud then scored on this nifty little 11-yard run. Still in the first quarter to make the score 20-10, Griffin. Griffin's defense played tenaciously throughout the evening. Later in the first half, this in the second quarter, Keystone Fuller caught a 74-yard touchdown pass from Stroud to make it 28-10 after Jordan Colbert scored on this 2-point conversion run. Once again, Griffin's defense took up the challenge of stopping the Bulldogs before Malik Miller scored on another touchdown run, this from 9 yards out, to make it 35-10 at the half. In the second half, Griffin continued to hound the Bulldogs on defense. The Bulldogs, however, scored first on this 58-yard run by Trey Kennedy. Griffin then scored on a fumble recovery by Ryan Cochran in the end zone and a 4-yard run by Tylen Morton. At field level, John Sullivan, GDN Sports.